Internal control concept. Internal control is a process provided by an entity's board of directors, management, and other personnel, designed to provide reasonable assurance regarding the achievement of the entity's objectives in the following categories. First one is operational effectiveness and efficiency, pertaining to an entity's key business tasks, including productivity, performance of tasks, and safeguarding of assets. Number two is financial reporting reliability, pertaining to preparation of reliable financial statements. And number three is compliance with applicable laws and regulations, pertaining to adherence to laws and regulations. Note that internal control does not guarantee 100% achievement of objectives, but provides only reasonable assurance regarding the achievement of those objectives. The most effective internal controls are those embedded in operating activities with all employees of the entity, either involved in or influencing them, and responsible for their performance across all organizational levels. Internal control is the key element of effective corporate governance. An effective internal control system represents the three lines of defense. Line 1, management, creates a corporate culture focusing on compliance with the adequate level of accepted risks and effective management of those risks. Line 2, compliance, establishes the policy and performs risk assessment and monitoring. Line 3, internal audit, tests and evaluates the effectiveness of risk management and controls. The benefits of internal control across the three main objectives include financial reporting advantages, ensure an increased level of confidence in stakeholders, such as founders, employees, creditors, customers, and contractors, provide reliable data for entity management, and enable to mitigate risks of misstatements in financial statements, for instance, the risk of error or non-compliance. Functional and operational advantages, facilitate understanding by employees of each function of their powers and responsibilities, ensure business sustainability, increase efficiency of all business operations, increase operating profit to the highest extent. Statutory regulation advantages, an entity gets an opportunity to focus on compliance with laws and regulations, mitigating the risk of litigations and disruption of business processes. Focus on establishment of trust-based relationships with regulatory authorities. Facilitate development of contractual relations with customers and contractors. Reduce the risk of litigations between an employee and a customer. Ultimately, a comprehensive internal control system increases business capitalization.